Do you know why Hakari did not participate in the night parade of 100 demons? According to the information we have by Gege in the fanbook, Hakari was one of the members that were dispatched into Kyoto, along with others like Nanami, to provide assistance at the front lines. It is unclear why Kyoto school required assistance at that time. It possible that they were short on manpower, or maybe Tokyo already have Gojo. So Hakari and the other strong sorcerers was sent to Kyoto, but it did not go as planned, as Hakari apparently got into a dispute with the conservatives, which are people closed to the higher-ups. And Hakari, who already hate them, since the higher-ups looked down on him and his curse techniques, did not hold back and just beat the hell out of them. So he was suspended as a consequence.